feel like the season's already started, but you've got your first game on Sunday. Looking forward to it.
Yeah, we are. You know, it's probably the real acid test for us. We've done well so far, so we're going into the game with a lot of confidence. You know, the players have got a lot of belief that we can get a result against Rangers on Sunday. But this is obviously the big one. There'll be a big crowd there, a good atmosphere, and live on TV. So if you can't enjoy that, then you can't enjoy any kind of football.
You said that the players were all playing for a place in that game, in the Betfred Cup game. Have they left you with some tough decisions?
Aye, some have cemented their place in it and some have given me doubts about it, so as you always do after a game. No, obviously I think we've got a more competitive squad than we did last year. The team picked itself a little bit, but you know, there's players fighting for places. There's a lot of competition in the squad. You know, we've added Ellis Plummer to the squad as well, so there's competition. So I've a good idea in my mind what the team will be all and everybody gets through the next few days training.
With the changes that you've made over the summer and the season that Motherwell had last season, how important is it, especially at home, that you start the season strong?
I think it's really important. You know, last year our home record was poor. You know, we want to turn this place into a place where people fear to come, you know, and it's not easy, ozy, and it's not a lovely pitch and they enjoy turning up on a nice day. We want to make it a tough place to come to and, you know, make sure people know exactly what they're going to get when they come here. So we've talked about that and hopefully that'll come to fruition.
What's Ellis going to add to your team?
Well, it gives us a bit more depth in the squad. You know, I thought we were lacking a wee bit of cover at the back. He's got a lot to prove, Ellis. You know, he came with, when he was younger, a lot of high hopes. Hasn't quite materialised, but he's got the raw ingredients that he can come back from that. And if we can give him a platform to do that, we'll be delighted with it.
Is that your work now done in the signing front? Are you still looking to bring in others if you can?
No, it's not done yet, no. Obviously, we've got to be clever with what we do. There's not a never-ending budget, and we have to be clever how we bring money back into it again. But we're always looking. I still believe we probably could do another defender and another bit of pace up front. So, well, that'll be ongoing.
How's Stephen Hamill after?
No, Hammy won't be fit. He's probably going to be out 3 to 4 weeks. So that's a bit of a blow for us as well. But we'll deal with that.
So that was good to get Ellis Plummer in.
It probably sped up my decision, if I'm being honest with you, with the defender. You know, with Hammy getting his injury, I felt that we did need cover in that left side. Ellis can play in a number of different positions, so he does give us that cover.
Is it difficult to know what to make of Rangers? Obviously, it's 4 or 5 weeks ago now since they had that European result. They seem to be talking quite optimistically about the season after a few friendly results. Have you managed to kind of catch hold of that? And what do you make of them?
To be honest, we've seen both games. We've seen the Watford game and we've seen the Sheffield Wednesday game, so we know what to expect from them. Yeah, you know, they've got two good results in pre-season games, but we've got four good results in competitive games, so we go into the game extremely confident. You know, we're not just going to turn up and roll over and all's ever hear about is Rangers this and Rangers that. You know, we're there to make a right game of it and hopefully win the match.
Is this important to lead out of Mark? You talked about the record at Fir Park wasn't great last season. Is it really important just to get, there's a lot of optimism amongst your fans as well now to keep that going as well?
Yeah, definitely. As I say, we've started the season well. Our season started, Rangers haven't. You know, but this is the first game in the league, obviously, and to get off to a good start, it gives you a platform to build on, and you're not playing catch-up on anybody. We go to Ross County with a difficult game on Wednesday night as well, so it's paramount that we make our home games count, and we'll have a big crowd behind us, you know, and as you say, there's a lot of enthusiasm and hope for the forthcoming season, so we want to try and build on that.
How's William Walt coming along with his sharpness?
Yeah, Moody Maldi will be fit and raring to go.
Yeah.